for me to have my family home at Christmas. There's no way I'm going to get them on the hotel room now.
Your favorite Christmas movie is on. We're watching Merry Friggin' Christmas.
Any other restrictions Captain Wheezy wants to put on me?
Come on, Meatball.
There's one more thing. I was planning on doing venison for Christmas Eve supper, but apparently Ford's family doesn't eat red meat, and I was going to get venison.
I hate these Santa. Look how weird these Santa Claus pedophiles are.